at tracks in Kansas. Firefighters in Kansas City, Kansas are being credited with several dramatic rescues this morning. Eyewitnesses watched them climb up a four-story building to pull people to safety, but they soon realized they were actually seeing graduating firefighters in training. News Channel 4's Ken Houston reports.
Pulling a body from a burning building, it's just one of many obstacles Kansas City, Kansas firefighter trainees go through.
They pick up a section of what we call a high-rise pack, put it on their shoulders, and full turnout gear with SCBAs, advance four stories up the tower, lay down the high-rise pack, pull a 50-pound sack of hose up on a rope four stories, set it on the floor.
Then it's back to the bottom of that four-story building where they drive a railroad tie 3 feet with a sledgehammer. Then it's off to put out a fire. The firefighters pull this water pressurized hose to about 100 feet.
Imagine rescuing a person from a burning building. That person weighs at least 175 pounds, plus he's got at least 50 pounds strapped to his back. That's a reality that many firefighters face, and on a daily basis, not only in training, but in the real world.
This is absolute reality. These firefighters in this community are really facing this every day. We carry high-rise packs up these multi-story buildings every day.
The next phase of the obstacle is here. Firefighters walk through a serpentine force with a coach cheering them all the way. The final step is to crawl across an elevated ladder, all in record time.
I did, I think, about 4.5 minutes, but it was our first time and we weren't sure where to go.
What's your current time?
2:31. Not bad.
Not bad is right. Training officers say the 15 trainees are meeting each obstacle head on and should be ready for graduation November 29th. Ken Houston, News Channel 4.
Now their next phase of training will be actually at a burn simulator. It gives these trainees the real feeling of being in a burning building. A 2-year-old Kansas City, Kansas boy is in the burn unit at